two parties. Both parties, the tension is high. The buyer or the prospect, because they want to know what's this person want, how long are they going to be here, and the salesperson, because they've got no idea what's going to happen behind the door. So our role as salespeople, and we all know this, is to build rapport. And we get to this point where we build rapport and we have trust. Now, when this trust occurs, what happens? What happens in most situations? 80% of situations, here's the statistics, go straight over and talk about their product or their solution. What's missing? What's missing is building the tension up again, but in the right kind of way. To stick to the process, to stick to our framework. Now, we don't need to have this mechanical process, but we have a framework and we dance within the framework. So what happens is if we believe that our decisions are based on emotion and we back it up with logic, then how do we get our prospect emotional? And the way we do that is through what I call asking questions with ease. So no, that's not emotional intelligence, it's the EQs. So a couple of these questions. To ask envisaging questions. So to ask